You know that first step in a yeasted bread recipe where we add the yeast to warm water and sugar? It's actually a test to see if the yeast is alive, and here are two signs to look for. Active yeast is going to wake up from its dormant state and start metabolizing or eating that sugar. One byproduct is carbon dioxide, which you'll see in the form of bubbles. The other is an alcoholic smell, which is ethanol, another byproduct of that metabolism.